สมจริงกุยสมจริงลูกมีทวีกาปีลุงนุนเจียมาต่อสมนัว
Thank you, Mr. President. One very brief follow-up question. Question that I forgot to ask you, Mr. Witness. The next election, next election in 2017, are you going to be running for the Cambodia People's Party, or are you going to be running for the CNRP,
the Party of Seven?
លោកលោកមេធាវីតើសំណួររបស់លោកនឹងមានពាក់ព័ន្ធនឹងអង្គហេតុអីដែរ
yes I can it's because of a few things he said in his DC campaign I just want to know where his political allegiance is it's public information it's only one question
សំណួរនេះសំណួរក្រៅអង្គហេតុសូមតទៅសំណួរថ្មីទៀតលោកមេធាវី
very well
មេធាវីគូពេ
Mr. Witness let me go back to the period
ខ្ញុំសូមត្រឡប់ទៅសួរលោក
Between 1975 and 1979, and also the period before the liberation of Phnom Penh, April 1975. Can you tell us when it was that you joined the revolution?
I joined the revolution in 1973.
In which part of the country were you
when you joined the revolution?
But no Phum Sachey, Srok Pong Swai, Khet Pong Thom.
Is it correct that you became a member of what was known then as Division 1?
សមាជិកកងពលលេខ1នៅពេលនោះជាកងទ័ពចំណុះកងពលលេខ1មែនទេ?
បាទជាកងទ័ពចំណុះកងពលលេខ1វរៈ502
And this Division 1, did that become Division 310 after the liberation of Phnom Penh?
មួយនេះជាកងពលមួយដែលខ្លាយទៅជាកងពល310នោះមែនទេក្រោយរំដោះទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញរួចមក
បាទកងពលលេខ1នេះខ្លាយទៅជាកងពល310បាទពិតមែន
And is it also correct that the battalion that you were in, 502, became the 13th regiment after
1975?
Do you recall who the commander was of the regiment that you belonged to, the 13th regiment?
អ្នកណាជាមេបញ្ជាការវិរៈសនាធំលេខ13នៅពេលនោះ
បាទជាតហ៊ុនក៏ជាបញ្ជាការកង13វិរៈសនាតូចលេខ13
just to be clear is it តហ៊ុន or តហ៊ុន
មេធាវីសូមសួរបញ្ជាក់ឈ្មោះគាត់ឲ្យបានច្បាស់បន្តិចមេបញ្ជាការអំបញ្ញមិញនេះតហ៊ុនឬក៏តហាន
់តាហឹមហ៊ុនបាទហឹមហ៊ុន
While at Division 1 and subsequently at Division 310, did you have a rank or were you rather a low-ranking combatant?
ប៉ុណ្ណាដែរឬលោកគ្រាន់តែជាយុទ្ធជនតូចបំផុតនៅក្នុងកងពលនោះទេ
ខ្ញុំកាលនោះខ្ញុំនៅជាអ្នកសាវរៈធនាធំ13បាទ
In your DCM statement, you call yourself a low-ranking combatant. Is that an accurate
description? Look, Tan, look, Grantachi, Jutta, Juntamana, Te, Tramtrade. Jim, Midwin, Mokdam, Dangra Pamini. Say, Aton Slai, some Jim, look, Midwin, Mokdam, Dangra Pamini.
បាទសូមគោរពលោកប្រធានខ្ញុំមិនចំទាស់ទេក៏តែខ្ញុំចង់សុំឲ្យមានការនៅក្នុងការសួរសុំឲ្យផ្ដល់ឯកសារយោងហើយនឹង EON ផងដើម្បីយើងខ្ញុំអាចមានលទ្ធភាពផ្ទៀងផ្ទាត់ផងសូមអរគុណលោកប្រធាន
yes no problemIt is his DC camp statement E3/7533, English year end 0087555567, French 0008427, Khmer 0006111557. Mr. Witness, at one point in time, did you also work at the General Staff Office of Division 1? Did you ever have a position within the General Staff Office of Division 1 before
1975? សេនាធិការដ្ឋានរបស់កងពល310ដែរទេ
មុន75ខ្ញុំអត់ដែលបាននៅក្នុងកងពលនេះនៅតែក្នុងវរៈសេនាទូច13ប៉ុណ្ណោះ
Well, let me read to you what you said to
me, and then I will ask you
whether that is correct. Again, Mr. President, this E3/7523, English ERN 0087555566, French 0088422, Khmer 0006111566.You were asked a question about
Tapok.
And then you said, I knew him because when I used to go to the battlefield, I worked at the General Staff Office and was in charge of logistics. And a bit further on that same page, question, do you mean the General Staff Office? Yes, the General Staff Office. And in the interview says, you've mentioned Takun, who was Takun. And then you say, he was the chief of the General Staff Office.
Was his name Kun?
And then you say, Koytun.But my question was, when you were working
for the
General Staff Office and being in charge of logistics. Was that at the time it was still Division 1, so before 1975, or was it when you were a member of Division 310 already?
បានក្លាយមកជាកងពល310ហើយជំនាន់នោះជំនាន់ទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញបា
ទ You just mentioned already in your answer Khoi Thun. You also speak about Khoi Thun.In your WRI,
the president of the
English ERN 0020544, Khmer 0017-0633, you talked about Khoi Thun, and then you said Khoi Thun was the military chief of staff above Tha Un. Is that correct? Is that what you said?
សាស្ត្រីឆ្លើយចាំពីមីក្រូហ្វូនមានភ្លើងក្រហម
បាទអញ្ចឹងឲ្យមែនបាទ
and who was Tha Un
made the way ចុះតាអឿននេះជាអ្នកណាដែរលោក
តាអឿនគឺជាកងពល310បាទ
Was he in charge of Division 310 and its predecessor, Division
1?
Was he the boss or the military commander?
Bad, got Jimmy, Mijika, Kong Pol, Bayroid Dop, Pet Main.
And in terms of military hierarchy, the superior to Un, because he was the military chief of staff.
Is that correct? Was he the commander of the military commander?
I understand, but are you talking in military terms or are you talking rather in civilian terms? Thank you. Mr. Witness, let me ask you another name.
Do
you remember someone who was in charge of District 106, Siem Reap, someone with the name of
Sot?
Maybe he is known by another revolutionary name. Do you recall who was in charge of District 106 in the period 1976-1977?
District 106 seems who was in charge?
That's no problem. Before I move on to the period after 75 and where you were stationed, let me ask you one additional question about Ưn. You said in your DC camp statement, and I will give the ERN shortly, you said that Ưn was, quote unquote, promoted almost to the central committee. And we can see that Mr. President E3/75/6155 you say that Ưn was promoted to a high ranking position in the division and almost to the central committee. You recall saying that, and if yes, how did you know that at the time? And when was Ưn supposed to be promoted to the central committee? Do you know when that
was?
I will come back extensively to Ưn and Khoi Thun, but let me move on with some other questions first, Mr. Witness. You were a member of Division 310, Regiment 13, as you said. Is it correct that you and also units of Division 310 were stationed at Wat Phnom, close to Psar Thmey, and also close to the Kalmet Hospital. Are there any other areas that Division 310 And when you were working as a combatant for Division 310, which of those places were you stationed? Do you recall? And what was your duty? What were you doing as a Division 310 combatant? Is it correct that at one point in time in 1977, I presume at the end of 1977, you and your fellow regiment members were sent to the border with Vietnam to fight Vietnamese troops?
បាទត្រឹមត្រូវបាទគេបញ្ជូននៅទៅវានៅវៀតណាមបាទ
What is it that you remember
doing at the border? Where were you exactly?
But I was in the border, I was in the border.
And with whom do you mean the rear battlefield? Do you mean the commander of Division 310?
Somorphum Kroy nung ta lok nou chumnoh oy angkapheap na mien nei tha kom pul 310 nung rư?
Sa sai kom a ton chlai cham microphone prot bat ka san.
Bat khnyom nou ma chumnuen nou khnyom nou kong ko phleung នៅជាមួយកងភ្លើងធំកាន់តអូតែខ្ញុំនៅចំណុះក្នុងកងពលអត់មាននៅវរៈនៅអុយទេបាទ
when you were working as a radio operator close to the border with Vietnam were you stationed in a place called Memot?
លោកជើងនៅកន្លែងមួយគេហៅថាមេមត់នោះឬ
បាទខ្ញុំនៅស្ពាំងផ្លុងបាទស្ពាំងផ្លុងយើងស្រុកដូចបងខ្ញុំបាទខេត្តបងខ្ញុំស្ងាយបណ្ដឹងបងចាម
Mr. Witness, in your DC-10 statement, E3-7523, English ERN-0087-5554, Khmer 0006-11-47, French 0088-4217, you talk about...Memot in Kampong Cham. You also mentioned a town or a place called Latiyung. Latiyung, you say, was in Sung Memot in Kampong Cham.
Was it there that you were stationed? Latiyung, no Kampong Cham. No Kampong Srok Sung, ta chia kan lai de lok cho chương men te.
Ne Ati, ne Nam te, neតោធំក៏នៅឡោកជុងខ្ញុំនៅស្ពាំងផ្លុងបាទកន្លែងកងពលនៅឡោកជុង
just to make sure that I understand where was Bangkok
តើបឹងកុកនៅឯណាដែរ
ខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដែលដឹងទេបង្កកចង្កណាបង្កកនៅលឺ
Well, let me read to you what you said.
May the way, I'll give some clear
the confusion. Same page as I just mentioned, Mr. President. I'm informed that the pronunciation might be a problem. Let me read the whole excerpt. Maybe it's clear. Question. In which district and province were you stationed? Was it Memot?
Yes.
Then I moved from one place to another. And later I was assigned to work at Bangkok.
ហើយត្រូវបានគេចាត់តាំងឲ្យខ្ញុំធ្វើការនៅបង្កកបានដំឡើងអង្គតែនធំបាទបង្កកបានដំឡើងអង្គតែនធំនោះឯង
បាទខ្ញុំសូមអានបន្តទៅទៀតសម្ដោះស្រង់ When there was fierce fighting
នៅពេលដែលមានការប្រជុំគ្នាខ្លាំងខ្លាគេឲ្យខ្ញុំកាន់បច្ចុប្បន្នតងជាមួយនឹងខាងយួនខាងហេងសំរិនហ៊ុនសែ
ន
កាលនោះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងអីទេខ្ញុំព្រំដិនបាននិយាយជាមួយលោកតាព្រំដិន
and of course
បបចប់ការដកស្រង
់លោក
សាក់សៃតើលោកនោះនឹកឃើញទេថាលោកបានឆ្លើយអញ្ចឹងទៅកាន់អ្នកស៊ើបអង្កេតរបស់មជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជា
បាទខ្ញុំបាននិយាយមែនខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងអុយមែនខ្ញុំនៅមែនបង្កក់ទេនៅបង្កក់បាទបង្កក់ទៅពីងកក់ហើយទៅពីងកក់មែនបង្កក់បង្កក់ខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់បាននិយាយចាស់មែន
I do apologize, Mr. Witness, for my bad pronunciation.
But
let me turn to that other part of the excerpt. You said, when there was fierce fighting, we turned on the radios to communicate with the Vietnamese, Heng Samrin and Hun Sen's groups.
Can you explain to me what you meant by that? Can you explain to me what you meant by that?
ឬវត្ថុញាយផងហើយស្ដាប់តាមវត្ថុផងគេបដៅណែនាំអោយខាងកងខ្មែរក្រហមនេះរួបរวมគ្នាដើម្បីកុំធ្វើសង្គ្រាមសម្រាប់ទីខ្មែរគ្នាឯងទេបាទខ្ញុំចាំបានតែនោះឯងបាទ
well let me
maybe
take it one piece by one piece
បាទលោកខ្ញុំសុំសួរមួយចំណុចម្ដងមួយចំណុចម្ដងចុះ
Why was it that you turn on the radio to communicate with the Vietnamese?
ហេតុអ្វីបានជាលោកបើកវិទ្យុហើយទៅតាក់ទងជាមួយខាងវៀតណាម
បាទខ្ញុំបើកទៅគេចុចចូលមកបាទខ្ញុំបើកស្ដាប់គេណាខ្ញុំមិនបើកតាក់ទងនេះខ្ញុំបើកស្ដាប់គេនិយាយគ្នាទៅយើងគេតាមដានយើងតាមដានគេប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងទេបាទ
I see, but were you in direct communication contact with Vietnamese troops?
លោកមានបានតាក់ទងជាមួយនឹងកងទ័ពវៀតណាមនោះដោយផ្ទាល់ដែរឬទេ?
ខ្ញុំអត់ដែលបានតាក់ទងជាមួយកងទ័ពវៀតណាមទេខ្ញុំអត់ចេះវៀតណាមទេប៉ុន្តែបាននេះឮគេបើកចូលក៏ជីគ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងបាទ
Were you in direct communication, direct radio communication with the troops of Heng Samrin?
តាលោកធ្វើការតាក់ទងតាមបញ្ជាដោយផ្ទាល់ជាមួយនឹងកងទ័ពហេងសំរិនហ៊ុនសែនដែរឬទេ?
កាលនោះខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងមានកងទ័ពនោះណាទេខ្ញុំឮកងទ័ពខ្មែរនេះគេខ្ញុំបើកទៅចូលទៅគេនិយាយប្រាប់មកខ្ញុំហ្នឹងថាពួកឯងទលិអាវុធទៅចូលរូបរួមគ្នាទៅឈប់វាយខ្មែរទៅឯងទៅមើលខាងក្រោយអោម៉ែឪឯងគេសម្លាប់អស់ហើយបាទនិយាយគេណែនាំដែរក៏ខ្ញុំជឿដែរខ្ញុំមិនធម្មជឿទេប៉ាននេះខ្ញុំមិនដឹងទៅណាក៏ខ្ញុំចេះទៅនៅត្រឹមទៅបាទក៏ខ្ញុំក្រុមបានជាគេ
let me see if I can try it differently.
Maybe we allow ខ្ញុំ
ពោលសួរតាមរបៀបផ្សេងវិញ
តើកងទ័ពវៀតណាម
communicating via the radio
មានបានតាក់ទងតាមវត្ថុជាមួយនឹងកងទ័ពហ៊ុនសែនហេងសំរិនដែរឬទេ
ខ្ញុំឮតែខ្មែរនិយាយមកជួបប៉ុណ្ណោះឯងទីខ្មែរនិយាយតែវៀតណាមនិយាយភាសាវៀតណាមក៏ខ្ញុំស្ដាប់បានខ្ញុំអត់ចេះភាសាវៀតណាមនេះបាទ
Mr. Witness, do you know whether Prime Minister Hun Sen.
Lok Sak Sai ta lok dang tha
Nayok Rat Mantrei Hun Sen no pel muoy no North Zone forces
kot keu chea kong top chomnoh oy kong top phum phi Odor lok dang dai te
kal noh ot mien dang te ban ot mien dang tha lok Hun Sen kot khang noh te ot mien dang te ban.
Have you ever heard whether
Prime Minister Hun Sen
and his forces fled to Vietnam in June
1977?
But no, the Khlong Prey, I'd meant Dang Oi Te, Khyom no, the Khlong Prey, I meant that Ban Lu, Tam Nang, they would shoot him out by Pong, but lý tự tâm vật chú mùi Việt Nam mà nâng kinh dây tự ô mô khmê này có nhóm tự đọc nói bên ổn mến đăng thả gật nơi khả nọ rư khả nà để ổn mến đăng thả bà.
Have you ever heard that
Prime Minister Hun Sen and his forces joined Vietnamese troops at the end of 1977 in order to get in contact with troops led by Heng Samrin.
Chung kỳ thì nơi nông prey nông lưng thông mạc rộng từ ớt miễn đăng rừng hẹp thả gật chôl từ khả nọ. Ôi tế bà nơi lưu tế vật chú Việt Nam mấy bơ mô xài ôi khmên dì mô thật ôi chôl mấy ư em kì sẵn lập ở hơi khô môi khmê khả nê em sẵn lập tì khả nê em nô bàn. Nữ tập nọ ấy và ta ôi đăng mấy tí gọt đăng tí cao nhóm trả lời vì môn mô có khi ông ăn miền bị phương kháng nọ để bạn.
I will move away from the subject. You speak specifically about
Luk Ban Di Jiai Jiai Bisseh Ampi Kong Tuap Heng Samrin Nang Kong Tuap Hun Sen. Đi chân nhắc nhằm chăng xua tha hạt vây ban chân Luk Di Jiai Ampi Kong Tuap Heng Samrin Nang Kong Tuap Hun Sen. Prap nè, xa xua rồi bỏ mà chìm đưa lại cái xa Campuchia bèm đi.
Khi nhóm thật lượp, lưu kinh dình tinh tinh linh hình đế và khi nhóm ọt đăng, khi nhóm ọt đăng ta. Gật nó nơi khả nọ tế lưu vi thả. Cả nó kì hai thả châu prey thì mên thả tớp Hun Sen ná ọt tì. Thì ta bụ châu prey thì bàn. Nhóm đăng được con lại.
Very well, let me move to
ខ្ញុំសូមសួរដោយតទៅនេះ bởi kết bạc dư ớt khơi mô là hốt lệ tế phụ nét đầy kì chọc mô đập bàn kì hai khi nhóm mô bà chùm nâng lên nguyệt phân ông nê bàn khi nhóm lư kì chạc kì xét tam kì xét chìa phê xa khmê nê chạc kì xét có lư chú vạc krok rạ có kì bàn xu khi nhóm thả anh chứ kìa thế nhà nà nê nhóm thả ớt kìa thì thả ní hơi mê ư anh kì xâm lập ớt kì chập ớt hơi chụp chụp vạ chụp cục ớt hơi ខ្ញុំបានដឹងទៅប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយបាទ
I will get back to that subject, but let me
first start with what you just said.
So, who was invited to somewhere? Do you recall where who was invited to before he was arrested?
I don't know where he was invited to before he was
arrested. I don't know where he was invited to before he was arrested. I don't know where he was invited to before he was arrested. I don't know where he was invited.ទទួលភៀវទទួលភៀវដឹងនៅកន្លែងណាខ្ញុំអត់ស្គាល់ទេបានខ្ញុំនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញមែនតែខ្ញុំនៅម៉ដែលដើរតណាលទីម៉ដែលអុយដើរតណាលផងបាទ
It is indeed correct that you in UWI talk about
trong trâu hai nou khnou kamat sdaep kamnat hat sdaep chmrai
ban
lok tu nyi MP phnieu chen
but let me read to you what you said
on the way that lok ban chloy chmuoy mcham
da
aksa kampuchea
0 0 8 8 7 6 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7 7
ត្រូវបានគេហៅទៅប្រជុំនៅទូតចិន
តាអ៊ុន
តាអ៊ឿន
ហ្វីសគូរីយ៉ាអេនអាដឺសវើអ៊ីនវ៉ៃតេតទូ
មីទីងនារសាហៅនារសាជាអ្នកជូនទៅ
ខ្មែររុស្សសូលជឺសារ៉ាមដឺអេនពុយនតេដេររ៉ៃហ្វលស៍អេត
ប្រជុំគេប្រជុំ
អាទីអូសាម៉ូនអែលស
ឬក៏អាណាទេផ្លេចហើយវាជាអ្នកប្រាប់ខ្ញុំ
សំណួរអញ
្ចឹងអាទីគេអត់ចាប់ទេឆ្លើយអត់ទេនារសាគេឲ្យមកវិ
ញអញ
្ចឹងនារសានិយាយប្រាប់ពូបាទវានិយាយប្រាប់ខ្ញុំ
Was Eun invited to a Chinese hospital?
គេហៅអឿនហ្នឹងទៅពេទ្យចិនមែនទេ
No, he was invited to the Chinese embassy.
ទៅទទួលទូត
do you recall saying that
លោកចាំតាលោកឆ្លើយចម្លើយបែបនេះប្រាប់អ្នកសាអ្នកសម្ភារលោកដែរឬទេ
បាទខ្ញុំបានឆ្លើយមែនព្រោះខ្ញុំបានឮពីគេនិយាយអញ្ចឹងមែនបាទខ្ញុំឆ្លើយប្រាប់អ្នកសម្ភារមែនអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំដឹងប៉ុណ្ណាខ្ញុំថាឆ្លើយប៉ុណ្ណាប្រាប់គាត
់Do you recall where the Chinese embassy was?
ទូចិននៅកន្លែងណាដែរ?
Eun was summoned to go to?
គឺកន្លែងដែរអឿននឹងគេក៏ហៅទៅនោះ
។ខ្ញុំអត់បានចាំទេខ្ញុំភ្លេចហើយបាននឹងទាំងណាទីកន្លែងទូតទូតគេខ្ញុំដល់កន្លែងទាំងណាគេទៅប្រមនឹងណាមនឹងនេះអត់មានដឹងកន្លែងទាំងណាទូតណាអូយដឹងទីអូទៅបិទទេបាទជំនន់នោះណូ
I understand but was it where the Chinese embassy is now at Mao Zedong Boulevard or was it somewhere else
ទូតចិននៅពេលហ្នឹងគឺនៅកន្លែងតែមួយទូតចិនសម័យបច្ចុប្បន្នដែលនៅតាមផ្លូវម៉ៅសេទុងហ្នឹងមែនទេ
បាទអត់ដឹងទេខ្ញុំដឹងនៅតាណាបាទមិនឮទេនារសាកថាទូតចិនទូតចិនខ្ញុំថាតាមកើតទៅណាដឹង
It's a small detail so I won't go on with it for a long time.
ទៅខ្ញុំមិនចំណាយពេលវេលាសួរលោកច្រើនទេតែខ្ញុំនឹងថាវាមានកងទ័ព310កងទ័ពកងពលបស្ដាប់
and
ដែលលោកនិយាយថាបានចាប់ខ្លួន
លឿន
ហើយ
ទៅហៅទៅ Mr. President sorry E3/5641
ៅ3646 គឺជាពីយុទ្ធជននៅកងពល310ភាសាអង់គ្លេស0088611683ខ្មែរ00055140ក្នុងបារាំង0089272737
អឿ
នទៅបានគេហៅទៅមិនត្រូវបានទៅហៅទូតចិនទេប៉ុន្តែត្រូវហៅយកទៅចាប់ខ្លួននៅទូតកូរ៉េ
That would be possible too.
តើវាអាចទេដែលថាអឿនត្រូវបានគេនាំយកទៅចាប់ខ្លួននៅទូតកូរ៉េ
បាទ ខ្ញុំឃើញគេលឺគេថានាំទៅយីណោះអីដល់ទូតចិនដល់ទូតកូរ៉េណាស់តើអត់មានស្គាល់អីផងខ្ញុំនៅក្មេងដែរបាទ
Now Mr. Witness, why was it that Un and others were arrested?
Look, so say, Kim Jong-su, that look, don't they have a way to get up, and I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I
don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to
do. I understand. Your answer, but my question is, what was it that you knew yourself?
So
I'm not asking you about what you heard that the accusations were later, but what was it that you knew yourself at the time?
But I'm not asking you about what you heard that the accusations were later, but what was it that you knew yourself at the time? But I'm not asking you about what you
heard that the accusations were later, but what was it that you knew yourself at the time? But I'm not asking you about what you heard that the accusations were later,
Again, I understand, but were you at the time aware of Un and others of Division 310 developing a rebellion or a plot to topple or destroy Pol Pot?
But I don't
mean, I know him don't that Un got rip penka.បំផុសដើម្បីវាយទៅលើខាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្នោះឯបាទ
And what is it that you knew he was going to do what specific things did you know at the time that Un and others were involved in ដឹងអ្វីខ្លះដែលលោកដឹងអំ
ពីការរួមគំនិតឬក៏ការចូលរួមរបស់អឿនហើយនិងអ្នកដទៃទៀតនោះ
បាទខ្ញុំបានដឹងព្រោះខ្ញុំឃើញគេរៀបក្នុងមកលែងគេរៀបខោអាវភ្លើងមកក្រុមមកកងខោអាវប៉ារ៉ាស្បែកជើងហើយគេរៀបចំមកលែងដាក់ម្ដុំនេះកងនេះនោះកងនោះហើយខ្ញុំចាំទីកងវរៈ13ទេឃើញគេរៀបកងធំនេះដាក់កន្លែងនេះកងធំនោះដាក់កន្លែងនោះពេលដែលទីទូអាវុធទៅគេនឹងចាប់ស្លៀកពំពាក់ខោអាវនោះដើម្បីតស៊ូជាមួយគេទេបាទនឹងដឹងទៅប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយឃើញគេធ្វើនៅអាមុខវត្តភ្នំបាទគេរៀបកន្លែង
You mentioned camouflage uniforms. What do you mean with that?
ta luk chom min nei chom mich dae.
Ke riep chom kal noh vie ot mien pi ao nih te mien ti khok khmau ao khmau. Tae ke riep chom samrap kong teup noh ke riep tok ma matop nei ke riep ma krom mien 10 kaple chang ma krom 12 kaple.ក្រុម12កាភ្លេអញ្ចឹងគេរៀបបាទទីម្ដុំຕົកសម្រាប់ឲ្យកងទ័ពបើនៅកលែងនៃកងទ័ពស្លៀកពាក់នោះសិតទីខោអាវខ្មៅខោអាវជលុទេពាក់នៅក្នុងនោះនោះអត់មានខោអាវប៉ារ៉ាខោអុយទេបាទ
I'm asking you the question because
ខ្ញុំសួរលោកបែបនេះព្រោះថានៅពេលដែលលោកឆ្លើយ
ទៅនឹងចម្លើយបែបនេះនៅអំពីការរៀបចំផែនការក្បត់នោះលោកមិនបាននិយាយ
ខោអាវ paratroop uniforms
កៅអៅលាក់ខ្លួនទេប៉ុន្តែលោកនិយាយថាកៅអៅប៉ារ៉ាអញ្ចឹងវាអាចទេដែលថាពួកគេរៀបចំកៅអៅប៉ារ៉ាមិនមែនកៅអៅកលេកលានោះទេ
កលេកលាខោអៅកលេកលាដូចខោអៅប៉ារ៉ានេះបាទខោអៅកាត់កលាជីកង់ជីកង់តែខោអៅនោះអត់ល្អទេវាសម័យសម័យអត់ម៉ត់
Let me read back to you.
ខ្ញុំអានជូនលោកស្ដាប់វិញអ្វីដែលលោកឆ្លើយគឺប្រាប់អ្នកសង្កេតរបស់ខ្ញុំដែលឯកសារកម្ពុជាតើលោកយល់ស្របទៅនឹងអ្វីដែលលោកឆ្លើយនោះអត
់ Question
សំណួរ
As far as you knew, in which unit was that when you were under his command, had he yet developed his treacherous plot?
Then you answer yes,
he had already developed his plot.
Can you tell me more about that?
And then you answer, I knew he was developing a treacherous plot because I had seen them arrange paratroop uniforms. At the time, I was at Churui.Changwa
ខ្ញុំនៅ
ជ្រោយចង្វាប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំអាចធ្វើដំណើរទៅវិញទៅមក
ព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅជាប់ជាមួយមេរបស់ខ្ញុំខ្ញុំឃើញគេរៀបចំកៅអៅ
Sometimes I went in and watched them
ខ្ញុំចូលទៅមើលពួកគេរៀបចំ
No one ever explained to me what they were doing
តែអត់មានអ្នកណាប្រាប់ថាគេកំពុងធ្វើអ
ីទេមានទៅទៅពីក្រៅមកខ្ញុំដឹងព្រោះថា
ពួកខ្ញុំដឹងអំពីផែនការក្បត់នោះនៅពេលក្រោយខ្ញុំបញ្ចប់ការដកស្រង
់ Mr. Witness just now you said that you were at Wat Phnom but មុននេះលោកឆ្លើយថាលោកនៅវត្តភ្នំ
ប៉ុន្តែក្នុងចម្លើយដែលលោកឆ្លើយនោះលោកឆ្លើយថានៅជ្រោយចង្វានៅពេលដែលលោកឃើញកៅអៅប៉ារ៉ាន
ោះ
តើលោកនៅកន្លែងណាវត្តភ្នំឬក៏ជ្រោយចង្វា
បាទខ្ញុំនៅខ្ញុំបាទនៅជ្រោយចង្វាប៉ែននេះកន្លែងកន្លែងវាមានច្រើនកន្លែងជ្រោយចង្វាខ្ញុំនៅកន្លែងគេនៅមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលឃោសនាអមុខឃោសនាការនោះក្រោយអរិយសាថ្មីអមុកសាថ្មីទល់មុខឃោសនាការនោះមកកលែងបាទគេឃើញគេរៀបកលែងនេះខ្ញុំទៅប្រកងជាមួយគ្នាទៅមកទៅមកបាទតែកលែងខ្ញុំនៅជ្រួចវ៉ាទីបាទ
Just now you also spoke about boots
look
where did those uniforms, those camouflage uniforms and those boots
ស្បែកជើងប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំចង់សួរថាតើកៅអៅឯសំឋានហើយនឹងស្បែកជើងហ្នឹងគេយកមកពីណាដែរគេយកមកឲ្យអឿនហ្នឹងគេយកមកពីទីណា
បាទខោអៅនោះលែងគេរំដោះបានមកបានពីអាមេរិកហើយលែងខោអៅអាមេរិកជំនួយមកគេវាយបានមកគេຕົកបាទបែកជើងត្រឹមត្រឹមនេះបែកជើងទាហាននិយាយទៅខោឲ្យទាហានហ្មងខោឲ្យទាហានទាហានអាមេរិកបាទខោឲ្យទាហានលន់ណល់មកតែអាមេរិក
and do you know where un and others
តើលោកដឹងទេថាអឺហើយនឹងអ្នកដតីទៀតហ្នឹងគេយកកៅអៅហ្នឹងមកពីណាដែរឬមួយក៏ថាពួកគេលាក់កៅអៅហើយនឹងស្បែកជើងទាហានហ្នឹងពីពេលមុន
ខ្ញុំបាទអត់បានឃើញទេប៉ែនេះឃើញទេអាក្លេសគីនេះហើយដឹងគេយកពីណាពីនេះអត់ដឹងតែឃើញគេຕົកម្ដុំម្ដុំឃើញមកគេយកពីណាមកខ្ញុំបានឃើញគាត់យក
You also mentioned weapons.
Look, what kind of weapons did you see that were
involved in the development of the traitorous plot?
The people that were involved in the development of the traitorous plot. What kind of
weapons did you see that were involved in the development of the traitorous plot? The people that were involved in the development of the traitorous plot.វារៈ13នេះគឺកងភ្លើងធំអាហ្នឹងគឺ Ki mien du set dika 75 dika 82 hay corono carno ban ba reung smoe chueng khnyo ban dang ti ot de ban khoeng kleng ki ti khoeng ti kleng vrea 13 ne eng ne kleng kong phleung thom me ban
Did Un also use American weapons?
Ta Un prapra kapleung
amrit da te. US military weapons for the preparation of the plot.
Ne pe da ko riep cham phanaka kabot nu.
Ban kapleung nu ve chmroh smer kapleung amrit phong, kapleung chen phong, kapleung sviet phong, kapleung white ban nu ve chmroh tong os. Nang ti kapleung amrit ក៏មានភ្លើងចិនក៏មានភ្លើងសូវៀតក៏មានបាទគុយបាក៏មានដែរបាទ
what else is it that you know what you knew at the time about the plot
នៅពេលនោះលោកដឹងអ្វីបន្ថែមទៀតតាក់ទងទៅនឹងផែនការនោះ
តើលោក you heard the accusations
ដឹងថាវាមានចំណុចអីបន្ថែមទៀតទេតាក់ទងទៅនឹងផែនការនោះមុនពេលដែលលោកឮគេចោទប្រកាន់ឬក៏ឮគេនិយាយអំពីផែនការក្បត់នេះ
ក្រោយមនុស្សទៀតខ្ញុំអត់មានដឹងអីទេឃើញគេរៀបចំប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយក៏គេចាប់គាត់ទៅបាត់ទៅផែនការនោះវាបាត់ចាប់មីលោតលោតតែចាប់អស់លីងទាំងមីតូចមីធំទាំងអស់ទៅផែនការនោះក៏បាត់ទៅអត់មានដឹងទីទេបាទ
Do you recall anything about military assistance
តើលោកចាំថាមានជំនួយយោធាពីអាមេរិកដើម្បីជួយអឿនហើយនឹងអ្នកដទៃទៀតក្នុងការរៀបចំផែនការក្បត់ទេ
ខ្ញុំអត់បានដឹងទេខ្ញុំឃើញទីគេរៀបខោអាវឯងដឹងទីខោអាវនោះខោអាវបែបសល់ខោអាវអាមេរិកខោអាវសល់ពីអាមេរិកតែដឹងទីជំនួយថ្មីឬក៏ខោអាវសល់ពីមុនពីកណែគីវាយបាននោះទេខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងផងបាទ
Do you know anything about secret documents?
តើលោកដឹងថាមានឯកសារសម្ងាត់អីដែរទេ?
Containing information about
គឺឯកសារដែលមាននិយាយអំពីការជំនួយរបស់អាមេរិកទេ?
អត់ដែលបានដឹងទេ អត់ដែលបានឃើញឯកសារអីអីទេ ឃើញទៅកន្លែងគេរៀបបណ្ដោយបាទ
Let me see if I can refresh your memory.
ឥឡូវនេះខ្ញុំជួយរំលឹកការចងចាំរបស់លោកតិចគឺឯកសារ3753
English ERN
00 8 7 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5 5
They also organized women's units
and three
member units. And they planned to deploy their units near Wat Phnom.
But I was not told about that.
Only group chiefs or other chiefs might have been told about the plot.
But at the time,
I also read their documents secretly. Question. When you read their documents, did you wonder what they were doing?
Answer.
In one document, there was a plan in which the United States would come in and help within 24 hours. Question. Was there the signature of any personal document? Answer. There was no signature. Was it handwritten or typed? Question. What were the contents of the document? Did it say the U.S. would come within 24 hours? And then you answered, the U.S. would come within 24 hours. when those countries were arrested, their plot had been disclosed. But I did not know the reason for the arrests. And you go on for a while, but let me stop here.
Mr. Wittes,
do you recall having said that to the investigator of
DCCM?
When exactly was it that you saw this document? Well, I asked you earlier whether the DC camera statement was read out to you and whether it was read out correctly. And you say, I also read their documents secretly. So it seems that you are saying that you actually physically saw those documents. Where was it that you read these documents?
I object to the former question. The witness just didn't see the camera.
Mr. Witness, just now you said that you heard only about these documents.
But
who was it then that told you that it was a typed document? And what else do you remember that Ta'un's messenger told you about this document? Did he say that military assistance would come within 24 hours, for instance? Mr. Witness, are you aware of any special relations between the North Zone and United States military or United States intelligence? Are you aware of any specific special relations between people such as Un and Koi Thun with United States?
ខ្ញុំបាទអត់ដែលបានដឹងទេដឹងគាត់មានទំនាក់ទំនងអ្វីគឺអត់ដឹងសោះបាទ
Let me read to you what another combatant of the division 310 told TC camp, English ERN 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0
រូបនោះបានឆ្លើយ
The North was affiliated with the United States.
ចូលរួមជាមួយអាមេរិកជាមួយគឺចូលរួមចូលដៃជាមួយយួនខាងនិរដីនៅខាងខ្មែរក្រហមគឺខុសគ្នាគឺវាមានប៉3
question
សំណួរ
តើគេចូលដៃជាមួយអាមេរិកនឹងរបៀបណា
ចូលដៃជាមួយអាមេរិកនឹងរបៀបណាតែគេមានទំនាក់ទំនងដែរទេឧទាហរណ៍ថាបើសិនមកគេផ្ដួលខាងណាមួយទៅគឺអាមេរិកជាអ្នកជួយតាមក្រោយសូមបញ្ចប់ការដកស្រង
់ Can you react to that statement from the fellow division
ប្រតិកម្មយ៉ាងដូចបែបដែរចំពោះអ្វីដែលយុទ្ធជននៅរូបនេះបានឆ្លើយ
ខ្ញុំមិនមានប្រតិកម្មអីទេគេដឹងគេឆ្លើយខ្ញុំអត់ដឹងខ្ញុំអត់ឆ្លើយទេខ្ញុំអត់ដឹង
it's generally what conduces to getting answers in
we
are just asking a specific question as opposed to generally how do you react to it
ក្នុងការព្យាយាមស្វែងរកចម្លើយគឺយើងត្រូវសួរសំណួរជាក់លាក់ទៅជាការសំណួរទូទៅមេធាវីឥឡូវខ្ញុំនឹងសួរសំណួរជាក់លាក
់លោកសាស្ត្រី let me rephrase did you know whether
តើលោកដឹងទេថាអឿន
have any connections with
mean
Americans
ទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយអាមេរិក
did you know what Un's previous military position might have been
លោកអាចដឹងអំពីទួលនទីកន្លងមករបស់អឿនក្នុងកងទ័ពដែរទេ
បាទខ្ញុំបានដែលដឹងទេពីរឿងកើតទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយអាមេរិកឬជាមួយកងទ័ពអីមិនអត់ដឹងទេព្រោះកាលជំនាន់នោះថ្នាក់ប៉ាន់ខ្ញុំអុយมันអាចកបិតកើតបានទីបាទ
អរគុណលោកមីធាវីឥឡូវដល់ពេលជួបសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយអង្គជំនះប្រកាសសម្រាប់ចាប់ពីពីនេះតទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង1កន្លះរសៀលសូមអញ្ជើញចូលវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចដំណើរការសាវនាការអង្គជំនះអញ្ជើញលោកស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិមកកាន់កន្លែងប្រោសសិក្ខាកម្មនេះវិញឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង1កន្លះរសៀលនេះបង្កប់ឲ្យនរៈមន្ត្រីគុំខាំងនាំខ្លួនលោកខៀវសំផនទៅកាន់បន្ទប់រងចាំខាងក្រោមសាលសាវនាការនេះនឹងមកកោននាំខ្លួនគាត់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសាវនាការនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាវនាការវិញនៅរសៀលនេះឲ្យបានមុនម៉ោង1កន្លះសូមអញ្ជើញសម្រាប
់សូមអញ្ជើញក្រកឈរ